I'm William Manson, and I'm an anesthesiologist. Most of what I do is regional anesthesia, where we do nerve blocks to help people have less pain in their extremities, such as their arm or their leg. And then I also do point of care ultrasound, where we use ultrasound to help diagnose what's going wrong with a patient if they are in a critical condition coming out of the ICU. When we do a regional anesthetic technique, we'll be in the room for probably about 15 or so minutes doing the regional anesthetic. Oftentimes we'll give people some sedation during that moment so that they feel a little more relaxed. And then we do the regional anesthetic technique, which is usually a small needle going through the skin. And it's similar to getting an IV place. It's just usually in a different location, such as like the neck or the leg. The most rewarding aspects for me are when we get to do an anesthetic on a patient where they have a regional anesthetic technique. Their arm or their leg is essentially asleep for both preoperatively, intraoperatively, postoperatively. They're surprised at how little discomfort or pain that they had throughout the thing. And they're able to leave the outpatient surgery center, and it just goes really well.